For this barre class, you'll need a ball or something to squeeze between your legs and a light and heavy set of weights, or just a light set of weights or one heavy weight. It's going to be a dynamic, packed, full body workout with a lot of those fatiguing exercises that we love so much about barre, so enjoy. Playing a little music, feeling joyful. Slowly begin to walk your fingertips forward, lengthen through your spine. Breathe in, breathe out. And rise to tabletop pose as you're ready. Tabletop pose, palms underneath your shoulders, knees under your hips. Inhale the cow pose, drop your belly. Exhale the cat pose, round through your spine. Good, inhale the cow. Exhale the cat pose, one more round. Inhale the cow, exhale the cat pose. Then take it to bird dog, right arm long, left leg long. Breathe in, exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale, lengthen, extend. Exhale, connect, elbow to knee. One more time, lengthen, breathe in. Exhale, elbow to knee. This time, we extend long and sweep your right arm back, bend your left knee. Maybe you capture your foot, maybe you don't, wherever you're at. Just breathe for three. Release soft in two, tabletop pose. In one, gently find tabletop pose. Left arm long, right heel back. Lengthen through your spine, breathe in. Exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, elbow to knee. So good, lengthen. Good morning. Exhale, elbow to knee. Almost afternoon. This time we lengthen. Bend your right knee. Sweep your left arm back. Reach for your foot. Capture it or don't. Breathe for three. Breathe for two. Good. Downward facing dog is next. Slowly release. Downward facing dog. Pedal out your downward facing dog. Bend one knee, then the next. Breathe in. Breathe out. Shift forward, high plank pose. Good, slowly tap opposite hand, opposite shoulder. Good, you can drop your knees if you like, tap. For four, for three, for two. Last one, downward facing dog, let it go. Pedal your feet. Breathe in. Breathe out. Look forward, gaze to your fingertips. And step forward, ragdoll pose, hang heavy. Tape your belly over your thighs and sway side to side for your ragdoll. Inhale the halfway lift. Lengthen your spine. Exhale the forward fold. Fold forward. Inhale mountain pose, lengthen all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart. If you know the song, you know it's a 6-minute song, so just walk side to side and find an intention. Intention to have fun today in barre. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold. Halfway lift. High plank pose. Good. Chaturanga, friends. Knees or toes. Shift forward. Lower no more than halfway. Upward facing dog. Lift your heart. Downward facing dog. Two more sunnies. Look forward. Bend your knees. Step forward. Forward fold. Halfway lift. Reset your spine. Forward fold. Mountain pose. Reach for the sky. Back bend. Find lightness in your heart. Lift your arms high to the sky, as tall as you can be. Exhale, swan dive or bow. Fold. Halfway lift. Lengthen. Exhale, your chaturanga. High to low. Find your yogi push-up. Inhale, up dog, down dog. Look forward, bend your knees, step or hop, top of the mat, halfway lift. Exhale, fold, undulate the spine. Reach with intention, back bend, let it go. Arms up, lengthen, exhale, fold. Head is heavy, halfway lift. High plank, hold high plank, good. Start with shoving the knees, it's right, then left, good. At any time in plank, you can hold down to your knees, find child's pose, and join when you're ready. Good. We're here for eight. Seven. We're going to hold plank. Drop your knees or stand on your toes and find little dips, my friends. Tiny micro push-ups. In four. In three. two, knees or toes, tiny dip and press. Micro bend and press. Palms are underneath the shoulders, extend. Good. Knees are totally okay, it's still hard. Four. High plank in three. Drag it out in two. And one, right and left. It's right and left. Right and left. It's a simple movement, but man, these planks get super challenging. So breathe, remember to breathe, right and left. Back to plank in four. In three. In two. And one, back to plank. Tiny dip and lift, dip and press. Exhale, friends. Four more, four, woo! Three, nice job. Last two, back to your plank. Back to your plank, good. Right knee comes to your chest, then tap it back. Left knee comes to your chest, then tap it back, good. Go right and back, left and back. Your palms can be slightly in front of your shoulders if this is hard. It is hard, so there's that. Four. For three, to your knees, friends. In two. And one, to your knees. We dip and press. Dip and press. So strong, elbows knit the ribs. Yes, Crystal, woo! She taught the bar last night. You are a boss. Here's four. Here's three. Forearm plank, my friends. In one, forearm plank, elbows down. Find your wrist, rise to your toes. Good, walk the knees. In four, three, two, one. Right knee bends, left knee bends. Give it up for Jasmine taking her first bar class. Whoop, whoop. Good, good to see you. Old friends and new, jog it out. Eight more rounds, seven, six, chin is slightly lifted. Just four. Right knee to your chest and left knee to your chest. In two. And one here. Stay low with the hips. Right knee in. Extend. Left knee in. Right knee in. Extend. Four more times. In. Extend. In. Yes, Leah. Good, Sarah. Breathe through it. Yes, Mindy. Four. Three. Two, static hold, forearm plank, hold for eight, and six, eight little double taps, and then we're down for belly, in two, and one, double tap, and lift, seven, six, you can do it, believe in yourself, four, to your belly in three, last two, and one, to your belly, create a frame with your palms. Lift your toes, lower, and lift. So your thighs lift just a little bit. Your head is down. Your arms are down. Feet are wide. Point your toes, little lift of the thigh. Four more. Three, we'll add the elbows. In two, lift it all up. In one, we lower, lift up, elbows wide. Good. Try to lift those thighs. Lift up higher. Amazing effort. Mission impossible. Bend the elbows and reach the arms long. In four, in three, in two. Keep your feet up. Arms reach forward and back. For four, for three, for two, and one. Lower down. So good. Listen, grab one heavy weight. Roll to your back. This is going to be a combo of shoulder, core, and a little cardio. So you can choose whatever heavy weight you want. Come to your back. Oh man, oh man. Send your heavy weight overhead, so bend your elbows. But a little bit straighter arms than triceps. Good, I want you to lift the weight straight up, so shoulder stacked. Then lower, straight arms. Lift for two. And lower for two, up. So your head is heavy. Good, try to hover that weight. Four more, four, lower, lift. Three, lower, lift, so good. Two, after this last one, We're going to turn it into a sit-up. Reach your arms along with the weight. Lift for two. Lower arms back. Lift for two. Just eight of them. Six more. Up for two. So good. Lift for two. Four more. Then we're going to turn around and find mountain climber. Slow or fast. Two more. Two more. Up for two. Crunch it up with that weight. Good. Now flip over. Mountain climbers. Whatever it takes. Opposite knee, opposite shoulder. Dig, dig. You're not here long. Knees up for eight, seven. You can go slower, faster than me. For four, for three, for two, and one. Back to your back. I know. Those lateral lifts. Lower and lift. Down, up. You can go slow or fast with me. Four more. Three, two, and one. Here we go. Punch gently forward as you sit up. Lower for two. Up for two. Down for two. Crunch. Reach forward. Depending on what weight you have, you can go slower or faster. Four more. Crunch up. Three. So good. In two. We're going to flip over to our plank. Last one. Setting that weight down. Find your plank. Yes. Drive those knees up. Mountain climbers. Yeehaw. Or knee up. You can take it slow. Knee up. Knee up. Or hop, hop, hop. Knee up, knee up, knee up. Let's go. Keep breathing. Uh-huh. For eight, seven, six. Get it up. For four, for three, for two, and one. To your knees. Last round. Finish strong. Lie on your back. Arms up. Lift. And lift. For four, for three, for two, and one. Listen, send that weight by your side. New sound. Lucky us. Slow your breath. Feel strong. Oh yeah, we feel strong, right? Grab that item to squeeze between your legs. Ball, pillow, block. You can choose heavy weights or light weights. Good, we're gonna use that item between your legs to squeeze and squat. We're gonna squeeze and squat, bicep curl. So find your weights, elbows meet your ribs, bend the knees. We're gonna drop the hips and squeeze the ball for two. Good, so lift, squat for two, and stand for two. You always keep a micro bend of the knees. Good, weight spraying your rib cage. Squeeze and lift. Good. So lean back with your chest. So as you lower, of course, we're lifting or squeezing that ball. Four more. Lower. Curl. Lower. Curl. Lean back. Two more. We're going to stay lower. Stay low. And lift the heels. First right, then left. Then add the curl. Lower and lift. Walk the heels. Stay low and curl. Keep squeezing. Your item may want to move. You can always ditch it if it doesn't serve you. Curl. Curl and lift the heels. Stay low. Control it for four. For three. For two. And one. Listen, stay low. Find the item underneath your left foot. Left foot. Hold it there. Good. Now find your hammer curls. We squat and lift. Good. Try to find the balance on that foot. Knees and toes are straight forward. Good. Palms shine towards each other. If it's too much at any time, you can do one arm at a time. No problem. Good, exhale at the top. So good, four more. We're going to find our shake weights, up and down, pulse it. In two and one, shake weights, up, down, up, down. For four, for three, for two, and one, other side. Good, this time rainbow curl rolls, elbows in. Here we go, squat. Knees are forward. Don't worry, we'll get our tries. 8 more. 6. Then we get to 4. After the 4, we're going to hold low and pulse like a yay emoji. Arms pressed out. Here we go. It's a pulse, pulse, like yay, yay. For 4, for 3, for 2, and 1. Oh man, take a moment. Good. Come to your knees. You can choose a lighter weight for your triceps. I want you to lean forward with your weights to the mat. So your weights touch the mat. Good. Now I need to lift straight back for 2 and tap for 2. Lift for 2, leaning forward. If you find it challenging to lean forward, you can tuck your toes for more support. Lift for 2, bow your chest forward. Lift, 2. So you can stay slow or join me for singles in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. It's lift and tap, lift, tap. So try to keep straight arms. Weights go straight back. Leaning forward, chin is off your chest. Woohoo! Lift. Try to tap the earth. Good. So we really are powering those tries. 4 more. 3. 2. Palms shine up and pulse to the sky. Here we go. Pulse. Pulse. Hold them back. 4. For 3. For 2. And 1. Again, down for 2. Slow back. This time, palms are shining towards each other. Back for 2, tap. Good, are you glowing with a little sweat? I am. Lift for 2, lower for 2. Amazing strength, 4 more. We'll pulse the weights in towards each other next. In 2. Fingers face each other, hold it back, pulse the weights in, pulse in, in. Keep leaning forward for 4, for 3, for 2, and 1. Slowly drop those weights. Find a tall seat. Find a tricep stretch, bend your right elbow. Grab your right elbow with your left hand. Breathe in, breathe out. Swap out the arms, bend your left elbow, shoulder tap, lean to the right. Woo, more shoulders. I know. Good, it's a fun one though. You can find the light weights or heavy weights. I usually do light with shoulders. Good. I want your feet to be like a lateral squat. So face me with your toes. Start with weights to heart. Good. Lean to your left knee. Knees and toes are forward. Good. Waist to shoulder height. Then go side to side. And then down and down. Good. Reverse the Z. Up. Good. Right and left. Make a Z. Knees are forward. Bending those knees. Side. For 4. For 3, you're going to hold to the left, my friends. In 2, so good. We'll hunch over that left leg after this one. Stay here. Frame your left knee. Right hand is going to fly. Left elbow is going to extend back. So left elbow to shoulder. Here we go. It's a fly. Exhale. Little combo move. Try to stay hunched over. Fly. Weight into shoulder high. Woo! For eight. Looking so good. Five. Yeah! For four. Three. Two. Penny pulse to the sky. Here we go. Let's pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Straighten your legs. Stand up. Now reverse the Z to the right. Bend your right knee. Good. Side to side. Good. Side to side. Reverse the Z. Knees are forward for four. Woo. For three. Belly's on. In two, we're gonna frame that right knee. Don't worry about it, stay right here. Right knee forward, right elbow's bent. Press and in, press. Good news, after this round, we get a break from the weights. Four more, three, two, pulse it out and back, here we go. Pulse, six and five, just four, just three, just two, and one. Listen, dish those weights. Good, I'm gonna give you a break. I'm going to step it out, side to side, sway, step. Open and close the arms, sway, and step. Four, three, second position, heels in, toes out. Here we go, dip, dip, arms are wide. Arms go up. We're gonna start lifting the leg, lift. Heels are forward, knees are bent, lift. Good, up. So knees are slightly sassed out like you're bouncing a soccer ball. Arms are totally optional. You can keep your hands to your hips. Are you feeling good? Four, three, straight leg, opposite hand, opposite foot. In two and one, so straight leg, opposite hand, opposite foot. So good. Slowly draw your hands behind your head. Keep kicking. Hi-ya. Good. Opposite elbow, opposite knee is coming up. In four, in three, in two, and one. Here we go. Opposite knee, opposite elbow. Amazing effort. Find those wide feet, heels in, toes out, and pulse. Pulse. Now gaze to your stool, wherever you're at. We're gonna pivot and low lunge, then open out. Ready? In four, in three, in two, and one. Here we go. We squat, double lunge, squat, double lunge. Enjoy the movement. No weights. So good. In and out. In and out. So no surprises. You can turn away from the camera. We're going to find wider pulses. In four. In three. In two. And one. Wide arm pulses. Either move your stool or face the other way. Just pulse. Pulse. Ready to add on? In four, three, two, and one. Pivot, double lunge, and open. Double lunge, open. Just the back foot moves. Woo! Keep breathing. Gratitude for that bar, something to hold on to. For the support. Four more. Three, two,
pull it out, little dip, dip, and dip. Send your arms out wide and start to go side to side, side. Reach long. Yes, side, side. Reach and reach. Reach and reach. Last four, last three, last two. Wide forward, fold, fold between your legs. Woo, catch your breath. Amazing effort, you guys. Catch your breath, towel off, wipe your glow. Take a sip of water. We're gonna meet at the bar. Woo! Good, start with straight legs, right into the bar. Straight legs. Just lift the heels and lower. It's a releve. Releve means lift. Lift and lower. Oh man, my legs are already burning. We're gonna find double time. In four, in three, in two, and one, stay high. Pulse. Pulse. Oh man, this burns so quick. Lean back with your chest. Good. Eight more, eight, six. Oh man, for four, for three, heels and toes out. Here we go, it's that diamond shape. We lower for two, then lift. For two, it's like a break after that. Lift, not all the way up, just a little bit more than halfway. Up, a little bit, down, a little bit. You can always find ballerina arms if you like that extra balance. Lift, for two. Ready? Tempo. Sorry, snuck that on ya. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Left elbow will come to your left knee to elbow, coming up. In four, in three, in two, and one. Stand tall, tippy toes. Left elbow, left knee, curtsy behind your right foot. Now we bend and lift. Arm is up. Little curtsy lunge, releve. So good. Keep your knees sassed out. It's an added, sort of an attitude kick. So you keep your left knee bent, and your left knee is gonna come to your left elbow. Hold your support. You know it's coming up. In four, in three, in two, and one. Squat and lift, squat and lift. Good. Amazing effort. Try to keep that right heel up. Can you crunch that side body? Woo. I would walk 500 miles to get to your bar class. Four more. Three. Two. Can you drive that left knee up? Here we go. Knee up. Knee up. Can you lift your right heel? Pull. Pull. For eight. And seven, hold your leg up, and you can drop your right heel in four, in three, in two, and one, left arm up. Now kick, and bend, right heel lowers if you need, or lower and lift, it's lift, and lift, woo! Good, just your foot moves, four, three, two, and that'll do. Fold over your stool, your support. Catch your breath. Right ankle over left knee. I am kicking my own booty with you. We are back to the lift and lower of the heels. I know, lift your straight legs. Lower. It's lower and lift knees together. Keep breathing. Tall spine. Chin up, right? Confidant. 8 more here. You can sing along. Man, this is tough in 4. Double time in 3. Tiny pulses in 2. Heels up, dip it out. It is dip, dip. Like a little bounce, bounce. Oh man, this is tough. Just breathe. Strong legs for 4, for 3, for 2. Heels together, knees out wide. You can start with heels down. It's down for 2, then up. If you like that challenge, releve those heels. Yes, lower for 2. And lift for 2. Hand can be by your side or up. So on the up, we're not standing all the way up, right? Good. We'll find tempo in 4, in 3, in 2, down and up. Let's go. Lower and lift halfway. Knees are wide, heels are clinking together. Lean back with your chest, so slight tuck of the butt. Nice form, you guys. Lower. Chin up. Keep smiling. For 4. For 3. Right knee's coming up. In 2. Stand up on that left tippy toes. Right knee up. Right arm. Good. Now step behind you. Curtsy. Find your sassy leg to lower and lift. Good. So beautiful. Lower and lift. Amazing strength right here. Down and up. I love seeing the little bobbing heads. It's lower and lift. Oh, Zoom. I wish we would have invested in this company. If you did, you are wise. 4 more. 3. Right knee up. In 2 and 1. Right knee up. Good. And then we curtsy and pull. Left knee stays bent. Step behind. How low can you get that right knee? Woo, that's really low. You guys look so good. 4 more. Keep moving. 3, 2, pulse up for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up. Kick and kick, kick, kick for 4. For 3, for 2, and 1. Whoo, 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 fold over that bar. Oh, ooda lolly. Left ankle over right knee, or the opposite leg. Catch your breath. Good and bad news. Good news, we have a bar to support us. Bad news, back to that ball. Good, we're gonna find a squat at the bar. Hold that bar, the ball, or that pillow between your legs. Now sink low in your hips. Other bad news, we're lifting our heels. Lift, lift. Squeeze and lift. Ooh. Squeeze and lift. Just a little. Try to lean back. So sink a little lower. Stay high in 4. In 3. In 2. And 1. Here we go. Move side to side. Can you send one hand to your hip? Try to go a little lower. Up for 2. Down for 2. Woo! Can you get both hands down for 2? Lower and lift. Up for 2. Down for 2. 4 more. Come back to that seat. Right here. Lower and lift. Those heels. Oh man. It's so tough. Squeeze. 8 more, 7, 6, and 5, in 4, in 3, we'll find a forward fold, in 2 and 1, listen, Fold forward. Place that ball down. Then we're just gonna use it as a barrier. Hold your bar and extend your right leg out. Lower and lift. Good, so it blocks your foot from coming in. Down, up. Now releve your left heel, keep moving. Last four, last three. Bend your knee and kick out to the side in two and one. It's a bend and kick. Flex your toes. Try to lean back for four. For three, tiny pulse in two and one. Lift your leg, pulse, pulse, pulse. For four, three, two, one. Other side. So good. Lift your left heel. It's lift. Lift. Woo. In four, releve. Right heel. In two. And one, releve. It's lift. Just a little bit more. Just three. Just two. Stay high. Bend and press. Bend and press. The end is near. Kick it out. For four. For three. Pulse high in two and one. Here we go. Just eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Fold ragdoll pose. Ragdoll pose. Slowly step your left knee down. Find your runner's lunge. Palms inside your right leg. And rest to your forearms. If that feels good, slow your breath. You are strong. Find the half split. Bow over your right knee. Let go of any negative thought. You are slaying this bar practice. Slowly turn this into half pigeon. Send your right knee down. You can stay lifted on your pigeon. Or come all the way down to rest. Breathe in. Breathe out. Send your left foot forward for a runner's lunge. Surrender your weight inside your left foot. Lift your chest like cow and bend your half split. Bow your nose towards your left knee. Slowly turn it into a half pigeon. Knowing more work is coming up. We've got a booty party and then final core and then we will restore. Keep breathing in your pinch. The good news is that we get to lie on our side. So when you're ready, come to your right forearm or your right side. Your head can be in your hands. Good, we're gonna start with lifting our left leg laterally. So lift. We've practiced this, right? Lift. Lower. Up. And up. You can always be on your forearm as well. Lift. And lower. We'll hold our leg high in two and one. Hold it high. Bend your knee. Extend and bend. Good. Stay right here. Extend, bend, extend, bend. I like the way you work, babe. Bend, extend, bend, extend. For eight, 7. Like you're vrooming your gas pedal, right? Vroom, vroom. 4. 3. Keep your leg extended. Tiny lifts. In 2. And 1. Here we go. Lift. Lift leg lift. Woo. Hey, girl, you look so good. 4 more. 4, 3. 4, 2. And 1. Clamshells. Woo. Knees together. Good. So lift your heels. Knees are down. Open top leg. Close. And open. Good. Drive your forearm down so you're not dumping weight down. Your left hand can be in front of you or on your hip. No diggity, no doubt. Lift. My top thigh feels like lead. We've got this. 4 more. 3. Daddy clamshells or mama clamshells. Lift your both knees up in 2 and 1. Let's go. Both knees up and close. Hey girl, you look so good. Close. Woo! Both legs are up. Keep crunching. Good. Dig your right forearm down if you're down on your side. Bring the center left arm long. Overhead and extend our knees to chest and then elbow to knee in 4. In 3, in 2, and 1. Extend your legs like a V up, then elbow to knee. V up, elbow to knee. Oh yeah. Crunch. So good. 4 more. 3, do-si-do, top leg in 2. Right leg can be heavy. After this last one, right leg down, left knee forward, heel back, knee forward, left toes back, do-si-do, forward and back. Woo! Hey girl, you look so good. Forward and back. 8, 7, 6, and 5. Hold your knee forward and kick high in 2 and 1. Here we go. Tap and kick. Woo! Tap. Hi-ya. Sound effects help. Keep driving your palm down. Amazing. Keep smiling lower. Straight leg coming up. In 4. Hold your leg out. In 2. And 1. Tiny lifts. Lift. Lift. For 4, for 3, for 2, listen, hold that leg up, lift your right heel, lift your left arm, breathe. For 4, 3, 2, supine twist. Enjoy the twist. Left knee over. Oh man, we have 2 strong sides. So we have to get to the other side. Oh man. Ooh, Delali. Good news, you guys. I have a 7 p.m. yin class if you need to restore tonight. Just letting you know. Ready? Left forearm down. Right leg lifts up and down. We have to get to it, right? This song is like 10 seconds less than the last. So right away, lower and lift. Woo! Clap those thighs. Lower and lift. Good. 4 more. 4. 3. Hold it high. Bend and find that gas pedal. In 2 and 1. Here we go. Bend and kick. Kick and bend. Kick. And bend, or you kick, bend, pump it. Woo! For 8, 6, 4, pulse high, in 2 and 1, pulse. Woo! Little lift, losing effort, my friends. Little lift, little lift. For four. For three. For two. And one. That is clamshells. Oh man, bend your knees. Heels lift. Open and close. Close and open. Knees together. Keep driving left elbow down. I tell myself because I tend to get fatigued and dump weight down. Good. Enjoy this left knee resting. For four. For three. Mama clamshells. In one. Happy Mother's Day, you guys. Open and close. Open and close, whether you're mom of a child or an animal or maybe your partner or a plant. Amazing effort. You deserve to be celebrated. Even if it is a Hallmark holiday, you deserve it. I agree. Woo! Four more. Three. Two. And one, listen, your right arm goes long. You'll extend and bend in three, in two, and one. Here we go. Extend, V, extend, elbow knee. You're on your left hip. Lift, bend, lift. You can do it. In and up. Four more. Three. Woo! Yeehaw. Two. Can I get a yeehaw, friends? Yeehaw. Last one. In. Extend. And out. Do si do. Right knee forward. Heel back. Drive that little dance. Woo! Can you get a little rainbow? Hi! Amazing effort. Back, forward, and back. Are you breathing? Amazing, Crystal. Yes, lifted leg. You are a boss. Just four. Just three. Just two. This is it. Hold it forward. Hiya, kick. Forward and kick. Bend. Bend and kick. Bend and kick for four, for three, for two. Tiny pulses for four, for three. Static hold, lift the left heel in two. Lift the left heel, float for four, for three, for two. Supine twist. Right knee over left. Right shoulder peels down. The bad news is we're not done with our glutes. The good news is we still have core. Find the courage to rise up with that item to squeeze in. This is challenging, so you can ditch it at any time. Our last bar move. Mentally prepare. Send that item. Try to hold it behind your leg. Then you can bow your forearms on your chair. This isn't a big movement, so squeeze that item and lift. It's tiny glute press. Left knee lifts. It's really hard to hold a ball. It likes to slip. So if it frustrates you, you can just ditch it and find a regular glute press. Good. I'm going to strap you with a little hop-hop twist after we fire this up. Ready to fire up? In four, we're going to go a little faster. In three. In two. And one, try to go in and out quickly. In, out, in, out. Good, make it a little cardio. Up, kick your own butt with that heel, try. Little in, up, in, up, in, up, in, up. Come on, grab hard. Little faster for eight, for seven, for six. Good news, move that ball out of the way. Rise to stand in two and one. Distraction, distraction. Rise, I want you to find a little movement of your jump rope, little jump rope. Listen, jump, shimmy. Jump, shimmy. Jump, shimmy. Assess those hips. You can hold the girls. Hop, hop, shimmy. Hop, hop, shimmy. We can do it. Hop, hop, shimmy. Heart is on like Donkey Kong. For four, for three, for two. Other leg. Grab that ball. Good. Start slow. Glute press. And stay here. Or find a little tempo. In four, in three, in two. Try to go a little faster. Maintain a little bend in the left knee. It's in, out, in, out. How fast can you go? Ooh, that's fast. In, out, in, out, in, out. Don't worry about it. You can do it faster, faster. Come on. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Breathe. Fire it up for four, for three, for two, and one. Dish the ball, dish the item. Pop, pop, shimmy, pop, pop, shimmy. You can make it a dance move. Ha, ha. For four, for three, for two, and one. Grab that ball beneath your knee. Good. A speed round to the side. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Lift, lower. Good, come on. Down, up for four. Yes, for the three. Yes, last two. Ditch it, jumping jacks. Out, in. You can step it out, my friends. One arm at a time. Power through it. For four, for three. Last two, final speed round. Ball behind your right knee. It's so good to elevate your heart. Speed round, fire hydrant to the right. Home stretch. You asked for it, you got it. Glute party, woohoo. In, out, for four, for three, for two, and one. Let that ball go. The lolly, last round of sit-ups, and we restore. No weights, no props. You can do this. We can do this. From a tall boat. I was waiting for the song. All right. Tall boat, arms are long. Hover those feetsies. Slowly lean back, cover your shoulders, find low boat, then lift up to your high boat. Singles, lower, and lift. Good, you can drive your heels down if you need more support. For extra challenge, you can straighten your legs. Good, arms up if you want even more. Lower, and lift. So good, spread your wings. Where the freak's at? Lower and lift. Best 2 minutes left of class. You can do it. 8, 7, 6. Your strongest knee up yet. Hold low, my friends. Hug your right knee to your chest. In 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Hold it low. Right knee to your chest. Extend your left leg and give it 2 little pumps. Pump. For two, swap the legs and pump, pump, for two. Head can be heavy if you need more support. Pump, for two, pump, for two. Restore right here, catch your breath. Yogi bicycles in 4, in 3, in 2. Hands behind your head, straight legs. Point the toes, twist, twist. Shoulder to thigh, shoulder to thigh. So good. Twist, twist. Fire up your belly. Amazing effort. Good. Get after it right here. Twist, twist. 8 more. 8. Just 4, just 3, just 2. Legs up the wall. Legs up the wall. Good. Drop that one single leg. Pull it up. Drop it down. You can keep your thumbs by your butt. Lift your toes. Head is heavy. Heels go low. And scoop it up. Lower for two. Then straight up for two. For that extra challenge, lift for two, or drop and scoop, drop and lift. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Stay low, pump the feet, pump the arms, pump the feet, pump the arms. Faster, pump, pump, pump. You can do it. Pump, pump for four, three, two. That'll do. Expand like a starfish. Such great efforts. Plop in any shape that feels good for our restore. Slowly draw your heels together for Supta Baddha Konasana. Spread your arms out like wings. Cactus your arms. Slow your breath in and out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly close your knees like a book. Cross your right ankle over your left knee and pull beneath your left knee to your chest. Let your head be heavy. Let your eyes close. Breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly, slowly extend your right heel long. Plant your left foot. Bend and extend your right leg. Pull behind your leg if that feels better. Send your leg out to the right and maybe extend your left leg. Breathe in. Exhale, find your supine twist. You can pass your foot in opposite hand, or you can roll all the way to a supine twist. You climbed that mountain and you persevered. Way to make it to your mat and dig deep. Slow the breath. Gently hug your right knee back to your chest. And swap out your legs. Left ankle over right knee. Hug beneath your knee. Let your head be heavy and close your eyes. Breathe in. Breathe out. Plant your right heel. Extend your left heel to the sky like half happy baby or big toe hold. Grab whatever's accessible for you. You can bend your right knee or slide it forward. Lengthen, allow your chest to be heavy, head is heavy too. Breathe in and out. Slowly hug your knee back to your chest. Swap the hand grab, or maybe just take it into an easy supine twist, rocking your left hip on top of right. Wherever you're at is perfect. Left chin draws over your left shoulder. Surrender, you're worth it. Good, slowly come back to center. Rock and roll to a tall seat. Spread your legs wide for a wide fold to get those strong legs. Toes are up, heart is high. Then crawl your palms forward. Reach as far forward as you can to surrender your weight down. Can you soften in the shape? Slowly lift your chest, close your knees, send your right arm underneath your left, give yourself a bear hug, and just bow your chin to your chest. If you want more, you can find eagle arms.
Open your arms, let it go, and then swap the grip, left arm under right. Reach for opposite shoulders, bow chin to chest, roll around, or find your bind. Slowly open your arms, rise to your knees if you're with me, just for one camel to get it off our chest. Palms to the low back, elbows behind us, lift your heart, lift your gaze, breathe in. Exhale, take a seat, hands to heart, with love and gratitude, I bow to you, namaste, my Barre babes. Please feel free to stay for a while. Thank you for joining me for that super califragilisticexpialidocious Barre class. I am fatigued. I hope you are as well, in a good way. Thank you for liking my channel. Thanks for following Yoga with Shell. And please stay tuned for more classes. Let me know if you have any requests. Sending love and gratitude your way.